So, Panda.
Yes.
John.
No.
What are we doing here?
Video games.
Yeah, I guess you could say that, sure.
My Christmas present. You gave me the great game known as Duck Dynasty Warriors.
I lured you here by saying we were going to play Dynasty Warriors, and you were like... Okay. Yeah, I'm down. This sounds like fun. Let's fucking do it. And you walk in, and I just hand you this game, and you look at me, and you're like, man, fuck you.
I almost wish it was Duck Dynasty Warriors.
I would play the shit out of Duck Dynasty Warriors, man. That sounds amazing.
Uncle Sai, killing many ducks.
No, I see it as you're whacking Lubu with a fucking, mallard. Oh, this is awesome. Mm.
You know, guys.
Sounds rad.
I brought over Guilty Gear. We could be doing that, you know?
Yeah, fuck that. No. Duck Dynasty, man. It's all about that Duck Dynasty.
Please?
No. Okay, maybe later. But no.
Oh.
This is... Dude. Fucking...
God damn it, fuck!
Press X! I mean, I'm sorry. Circle. My mistake. Because we're playing on your shitty PS4. Comes from second best and not true Korea.
Fuck you.
Thanks, Activision. Seriously.
Look at how much fun we're gonna have.
We're so not. Annie, be original. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Be shitty.
Let's look at the back. I'm gonna just read off the back.
Oh, please, indulge us.
Hunt, race, and prank to become a Robertson.
Oh, God, no.
Bring in ducks using a variety of calls and fire away. Join Willie, Uncle Cy. What's this, Jassy? I don't read the shit.
Jace, I guess. I don't fucking... I should preface this. Panda, do you know anything about this show?
My brother watches this show.
So no then, right? No. John, do you know anything about this show?
Fucking rich hillbillies.
I also know nothing about the show. So, yeah. This is going to be great. So, this is going to go down great. Okay.
Here we go. Join Willie, Uncle Cy, I'm assuming Jace.
Sure.
And the rest of the family.
Sega Saturn game with the...
It's about the same quality.
FMV.
We're about to play an FMV game?
Clips from the show just in
the
beginning.
Dude, you're going
to
wish this was an FMV game.
FMV game. Oh, God.
You're going to wish.
QTEs. Oh, guys, here we go.
Yo, the hype is QTE.
Sneak around the warehouse to trick Willy, and the picture they have is someone walking around in a fucking cardboard box.
Oh, my God, it's going to be Sneak King.
Really? Wait. No, oh, my God, yes, you're right.
We're going to be...
Solid fucking duck, man.
Solid duck up this shit. Here we go.
Dude, that duck got wrecked.
Yeah, he did. Get fucked.
You don't want to corrupt your save file for Duck
Dynasty. I think even the game was like, are you sure you want to do this?
Here we go, guys. It's starting.
Great.
First of all, options. We have to get this out the way. Do they not... Wait. On foot, fishing, vehicles, hunting? Do they not have subtitles in this game?
Well, if you're a fan of Duck Dynasty, I don't think you can read.
That's a good point. That's a good point. Okay,
story time.
Yeah, lack of subtitle options. Mark of fucking quality. Good job, Annie.
Who knows? Maybe the subtitles
For two of the characters, I think I'm pretty sure, like one of the uncles, the older ones, they automatically on the show put subtitles for him.
So maybe.
Yeah, I think there's
going to be subtitles.
Maybe there Although we're probably super wrong about that, and someone's going to be like, no, they fucking don't, you stupid idiot. And I'm going to be like, fuck you, I don't watch Duck Dynasty.
Here we go.
Eat a dick.
Change the tips! I'm mashing the tip
button.
Check
the map!
Play galleries and get...
Incredible power-ups!
Incredible power-ups! Like what? Is Uncle Cy gonna light on fire?
Alcohol.
Fuck yeah, alcohol.
Alcohol, this is the moonshine.
Learn me a book!
Here we go, guys.
Oh, yay. Oh my God, can we turn this off?
No.
I know this is my idea, but I don't want to...
Oh, yeah!
Oh my God!
Man, oh man.
Ugh.
When you got it,
shut up,
you
got shut up.
It. And let me tell you, I definitely got it. Hey, what you got? Bed bug?
Oh, good watch one.
Out. Look, those little suckers are nasty and numb. The bed bugs were so bad that you'd wake up on the floor.
That fucking bandana!
No, it was the face he was making.
Fuck the face, the bandana texture!
The talent. Yeah, it's drop like the
poetry
mic.
Poetry for the ears, boom. Isn't it?
America. So,
I like the banjo cued him in.
Yeah, it's funny.
I think that's
guys,
true.
We're talking over the rich cutscene of.
Oh Duck. Yeah, the narrative that's being spun, the Duck Dynasty video game. You're right. I'm sorry.
I'm just confused as to why this was a next gen console exclusive.
You can't tell?
Oh God, what's wrong with his eyes? You weren't kidding.
All of them.
Yeah, I
told
you.
Cross-eyed.
Don't look any of them.
Don't look at any of them in the eyes, though. It's scary.
What?
Oh, that boy ain't right.
Okay, guys. You might not know this since you've been spending time in Korea lately. But there's a Duck Dynasty Chia Pet.
With their beards?
Yes.
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 I need to show you this fucking commercial. It is... It's really weird. Yeah, you can probably use your imagination, but... Oh, Jesus. Looks like Justin Bieber.
Oh, I thought he was fucking
by
kidding.
By the way!
You might be
oh
able to...
Oh, my God.
By the way!
He was kidding.
This is... I'm not even... Not even kidding. This is the worst $50 I've ever spent in my life. 50. Not 15. 50.
50 bucks.
50.
50 fucking dollars.
Yeah! For this.
You paid for... I thought this was some kind of Steam indie game that's waiting to be greenlit.
Man, I wish it was.
So, like, the worst thing is...
I really wish this was a Kickstarter.
Either you... It's like,
hey, there you go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Next gen.
Oh, this is like Birdemic. Like Birdemic quality.
Hey.
No, don't insult Birdemic.
You're right, Birdemic's fucking awesome.
No, there's an extra dimension at least to these ducks.
Yeah, oh, look at that water. The pixelated trees. Oh, ooh.
This is like fucking Deadly Premonition levels.
Oh.
Beavers!
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, this looks great.
Hey, guys, have you noticed the entire time?
Get fucked, Beaver.
The entire time, there was a giant, on the bottom right, a big giant skip. Icon before.
Yeah, we didn't touch it. I'm happy.
Look at the fucking water in the front. Look at the front.
Just Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah.
Really, after Wave Race 64, you have no excuse to not have at least decent water physics.
Right? This is next gen as fuck.
You see where it's like told, like, no, don't touch the boat.
Yeah, I feel like given the player
control... Except when
control,
a boat is in water, it is actually touching the boat.
I feel like given the player control... Oh, that house there just popped in. I feel like giving the player control over the camera here is a big mistake. Not that they care.
But you're supposed to look at all the perfect.
You see
colors.
That texture pop in? You're so...
Oh, shit.
You're so fucking close to it.
Well, maybe because it's still, like, installing in the
mark
background.
Mark of quality.
Yes, here we go, guys.
Oh, here we go, control.
Calling all ducks.
Oh, there's a dog.
Look at your waypoint.
Right. Guys, we gotta be immersed. Let's take in the scenery. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah.
I'm really immersed, you guys.
You guys, let's see how many times this kid blinks.
Not gonna
probably
blink.
Probably not.
You have to animate that.
Okay, I guess.
Oh God.
Bit too ambitious, I guess.
See if the game will actually yell at you or give you like a boundary.
Oh, probably won't. You probably run for
return
straight
to
hours.
Quest no, area.
Guys,
okay.
Guys, what if we just fall through the level? Oh God!
Get wrecked.
That's even worse than saying, no, go back. That's worse than an invisible wall, even. That's like, no, fuck you. No, you're not doing it again. Stop it.
Oh, there's only one path. There's only one road.
Yeah. There's only one road where we're going.
Where we're going, we don't need roads. I'm sorry. Why does this look worse? Oh my God. He's a silent protagonist.
Yes.
I mean, I have a feeling this isn't someone that's actually on the show. They just made him, and it's like, okay, go. You're now the main character of Persona 4. Do it. Persona 4 with ducks.
Teach me duck senpai.
Duck soda!
Oh, God.
Again, there's a big fucking skip button. They know it's like, yo, you don't have to watch this, guys.
Well, it's for
please.
When you replay it on New Game Plus.
Oh, yeah.
You get all your extra power-ups and stuff.
All that
all those incredible power-ups they said in the tips.
All that duck tech.
Now, here's what you do not want to do.
Play this game? Yeah. That was easy. Low-hanging fruit. Oh, God. Okay.
Oh, he has his initials engraved
hey guys,
on it, too.
With all things said, look at the texture on the hand. That looks way too detailed. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Oh, God. Oh my God, yes. Here, I'll show you.
fuck was that?
Okay. Oh my god, guys. He's freaking me out, guys.
He's looking into the window of your soul.
Oh no. Oh no.
This is great.
That's some fine calling. That's a fine calling you got there, boy.
You got a bird of mouth.
Tell you what, John Luke, I'll let you do our calls for the rest of this hunt.
Fucking get wrecked, ducks. Yeah.
Yeah!
Oh,
yeah!
Your first trophy.
You got a trophy. Now this shit is tainting. This. Tainting your PS4 forever.
God damn it.
Congratulations.
Redneck approved.
Redneck approved. That's... Oh.
Well...
Oh, here we go.
Oh, God. These graphics are even... Oh.
Oh, thanks. Oh,
okay, thanks. Thank you.
Well, you can call them in good. That's step one to killing ducks. Step two is shooting.
Step three.
Jace, why don't we see...
Profit. Pretty much.
Speaking of the whole, profit...
Change stations.
South Park,
change stations.
Oh, my God, yes.
I don't like this song, John Luke. You mind changing the station?
Yes, I do, actually. Great station. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck you.
Did you even change the station or no?
I have been, yeah.
Okay. I think it'd be way funnier if he's like... Change the station. You do nothing. And he's like, no, that's what I'm talking about. Good pick.
Oh, God. Did you see that?
No, what happened?
Some random, like, yeah. There's so many maggots on the floor.
Yeah. Oh, the texture on that gun.
It's like a texture.
Is that even a gun? It's just like a cylinder.
It's a bullet bill.
It's a bullet bill, yeah.
Ducks like to move around.
Oh, God. Truly a scholar. Truly.
They got them wing parts.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, thank God for auto-targeting.
Oh, there's really? Auto-targeting?
Thank
really?
God for that crap.
Wow. Six-pack. Ooh-wee.
I will platinum this by tonight, guys. You. Whoa, shit.
If we platinum this, I'm officially...
You probably just have to play through
it. I'm officially calling off our friendship. Nah, man. You screwed up. You done did bad.
Here we go, guys. Jackpot.
Why didn't you get a sweet, like, zoom in, slow motion, bottle kill? Come on.
Oh, God.
This is the worst character action game ever.
Okay, cadet. It's time for you to learn some important parts of driving a motorized vehicle.
You can't just say car.
Oh, my God, yes. Here we go. Here we go, guys.
Oh. Ooh.
A career right behind the wheel. What could go wrong?
Hit everything. You are missing things. Oh. You need to hit everything.
Holy shit!
Yo!
Dude, you suck. Give me the controller for
solid,
a second.
Solid mailbox.
Dude, you fucking suck. Give it to me.
Okay, go.
Give it to me. What drives?
R2 and...
Oh, fuck. Yeah, okay. L2 I'm off to a good start. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. This feels not great. Like, at all.
You need to be hitting more things.
Oh,
I tried to hit those fucking mailboxes. Boy,
it doesn't look like it. It looks like I'm going really off course. I'm hardly pressing left and right.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Mark of fucking quality.
Here we go, guys. Oh, fuck.
This is...
See what happens if you go off the beaten path. Go away from the waypoint.
Okay. I don't think you can.
I will, damn it.
Backwards.
I will find a way.
There's no, like, collision physics or anything. You just bump into stuff.
This fucking music, guys.
You know what's kind of sad?
You can change the station.
You know what's kind of sad and a little funny at the same time?
Yeah! Oh,
you went right through that. Nice. This has,
What the fuck?
This...
Oh, shit.
You didn't even touch it!
The fuck?
Didn't even touch it. This game... It appear... You're... The plants are going through the car.
It's fine.
That's fine when he was walking through them before.
I can't even finish my thought before something dumb happens.
Running a Duck Dynasty.
This looks
like
it feels real bad. And guess what? It's worse.
Yeah. Keep on going.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at that wall right there. Oh, that's N64.
Oh, that's here. A JPEG, man. That's a... Oh.
JPEG from like 20
years ago. I wish it was
an
invisible wall. Jesus
Christ. Yeah!
Ooh.
Hey, guys.
They're like, do we have to animate things like that? They're like, no, just fucking put up a picture.
Wait for it.
Yeah.
Oh, that one is real.
Okay.
Yeah, that one.
It's okay, guys. I got this. It's okay.
Yo, I got this.
You annoyed, I got this.
Fuck.
There we go.
Yeah, that was one hell of a reset. Where are you?
Okay, here we go. Oh, shit. Come on.
See if you can get stuck awkwardly enough where, like, the reset will just re-stick you in between trees.
Oh, okay. God. Let's not fool around that much.
Let's do that.
No. No, if those trees were actually real, that is pretty much what would have just happened. Whoa. There you go.
Duck Dynasty Warriors.
That's what I wanted to see right there.
This is made with the N64.
No. You wish it was. Wait, you're actually getting closer to your...
No,
it, oh, God, this is one big circle, isn't it?
It was such a big circle, I eventually... Like...
Oh.
A broken clock is right twice a day, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, shit! What the fuck? I got this. Drive like this. There we go.
The immersive world of duck hunting.
Holy shit, I actually did really good there.
Yeah, you kind of did. I'm not gonna lie.
I can't wait for you to show up there and then be like, oh, good job, good driving, Jean-Luc Picard,
you did fine in my job.
Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS loading screen.
How am I doing so fucking good? Oh, fuck.
Perfect timing, right? Look at it. Look at it!
I'm looking.
Oh. What are we looking at?
You're looking.
No, they're down with it.
Oh, wait, guys.
Oh, you can!
Yes!
Oh!
Oh, guys, I am so stuck.
Are you?
At least they gave you that reset.
Fuck. Oh, I can do it myself. I can fix it.
Yeah, at least they knew how shit their game was, like, as far as programming goes. Oh, man.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Uh-oh, when the trucks are not.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Hey. Take it easy, buddy.
Willie, get that thing out. So, oh, God.
Is he?
Yeah, he's not rocking out.
No, I think he's whacking it, dude.
Oh, no, wait. Look, I am quote-unquote banging into something. So that's them going, oh,
even
shit.
Even though you're not moving, when the tires are moving.
They're going, oh, shit. Ow. So I'll stop.
Can't even see the car though, because it's camouflaged so well.
I know, they're just floating in midair. It confuses the ducks.
Yeah.
Fuck.
That's what you get for not looking.
Oh, I thought he was trying to go into the water.
I am trying to go into the water.
Oh, okay.
No, there's the invisible wall. God will not let you end the Duck Dynasty.
I'm not doing that. I'm doing nothing.
Yeah, wow. Yeah, you weren't.
Reset. There we go.
On the same slope that fucked you up before.
Yep. Okay. Pretty much.
There we go. Oh, is that kid real?
I guess he is, yeah.
I guess he is. Does he just never talk? I really would have preferred that kind of stuff was in the game engine. It's so jarring.
Well, I mean, we did confirm Jean-Luc does exist.
I didn't know, and I don't care if anyone gives me shit for it. Fuck Duck Dynasty. I don't care.
Call him. Kill
him.
Yeah,
call him.
Okay. Oh my god, yeah. Bam!
Yeah! Shoot him in their weird dicks. Man, anyone who doesn't know what I'm talking about when I say they have weird fucking dicks.
Don't.
Do look up videos called, what was it?
No.
True Facts About Ducks. You think I'm kidding, don't you? You probably do. Come on, do it!
Where the fuck are they?
Over there! Do it!
Oh, shit. There we go.
Yeah!
Oh, fuck! Four of them!
And you fucked it up.
Fuck!
Yeah! Yeah! Take down those ducks with the power of homophobia!
Oh, shit!
Why does it
wow!
Why does it have to load up this- like?
Whoa!
Whoa! Help!
Help!
No, fly! Just keep on flying! It's fine.
Here we go, guys. Immersion. Oh, yeah!
Oh! Willie, when literally just started, it won't be ready.
At first, I thought she was a mannequin.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, they do. My kids say it all the time.
No, nobody says that.
Sure they do. I just said it.
Whatever.
Y'all are ridiculous.
That conversation was great. I'm glad we were here for that.
I'm just pretty sure everyone is just Zach Galifianakis.
Oh, this game would be so much better if that were true.
Here, John Luke, take my rifle. Si, show him how to use it.
I'll show you how to use it.
Give him a basically glorified tutorial. Well, it's a tutor aisle.
You'll go to this place.
Like that? Oh, hey.
This car smells like a roast beef that got left in the sun all day.
Because I haven't showered in a month.
God damn it, not this shit again. Oh shit.
No, it's the same invisible wall that won't let the boat. They made double use out of it. That's good programming.
Yeah, that's pretty much gaming 101 right there.
Oh shit.
Hello.
Here you go, guys. Bam. Oh.
You can just exit. Just be like, fuck you guys.
Wait, how did our car get here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, what?
Maybe that's another car.
Maybe it's fucking Christine.
Who?
Ooh, really? Come on, Stephen King.
Oh, right.
It's a movie about a killer car. It's
right,
fucking
right,
awesome.
I remember now.
It's got the kid from Back
to
School.
I remember!
Man, Anaconda is one
of
the
best. That's a sign. Get a sign.
Anaconda is one of the best bad animal terror movies that isn't Jaws ever.
Have you seen this ninja?
Ninja? He's right behind you!
But then if you turn around, then he's behind you again! Where'd Psy
go? Alright, John. I don't know, we're better.
You're gonna
off.
Murder Psy accidentally.
Kinda like when Dick Cheney shot that guy and then had the other guy apologize to him for it.
You don't really have any squirrel calls?
Why am I
any
oh, there's oh, one shit!
Oh!
Why are we shooting squirrels?
It's
because you're
dinner.
Looking for Uncle Psy.
No, it's dinner. I think.
Oh. Why?
Because ducks shit. Aren't enough.
I'm really not clear on this whole thing.
Oh,
so.
Shit.
Ooh.
They're spawning from, like, the leaf. What the hell?
They are. I just saw that one appear.
It's like, what did the fuck this? What did the fucking squirrels do to you?
Why can't they just order Chinese? Like, everybody else.
Wow, that one went flying.
It's a flying squirrel!
Shut up! Stop it!
He's flying.
Shut up!
Got another. You can stop now, John Luke. No! I want them all!
No more squirrels.
The squirrels killed my parents!
Remind me never to go there.
Well, here we go. Are you fucking serious? Metal detectors?
Why not?
Seriously, they did it. You have to give them credit. They're rednecks who got a shitload of money, and it didn't make them different people. They're just still fucking rednecks. That's actually commendable.
You know what? You're not wrong.
Right?
Yeah,
money.
They can still die and go to hell, but
you know what? You know what? When you look at it that way, I kind of respect them.
Money did not change them.
You're right. Oh my god!
It let them just do more redneck things.
That's kind of poignant, actually.
Guys,
find the treasure, boy! I put a treasure out there. You better go get it.
So I'm pretty sure he just gave you an in-depth tutorial on how to do this.
Walk.
Guys, guys, I've decided to sell the melon. You're going toward the truck, dumbass.
Hey, you found the treasure. But we had it the whole time. You shut up. It's not the point. Great.
Yeah!
Turn the camera around while you do that. Yeah, that looks super good. Oh, look at that. The arm almost looks like it's a completely different arm. Look at the arm. Oh.
The shoulder shifting.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
It's that whole right side, though.
Yeah, right?
Oh, fuck, I'm going away.
Are you?
Why?
You have to go beyond Thunderdome.
No.
I'm sorry.
Fuck
no,
it.
No, not, no, no. Okay, stop, not it.
Fucker!
Not worth it.
You butt fucker.
What?
You heard me.
You were one who fucks butts.
Oh, thank you for translating.
Buck
fucker. Oh, fuck, I'm going farther.
Buck futter.
Now I'm going farther.
Buck futter. Oh, I love Celebrity Jeopardy. Did they do this on the show?
No, man, I'll ask my brother when I see him.
Oh, I wish we had your brother here. I feel like he'd get some kind of sick satisfaction out of watching us play this.
He'd be like, oh, that
jar. Oh, here we go. Collect treasure.
Jar
of Vietnamese dogs.
We got big time problems here.
That water was a foot up on them oak trees right there, Si. In order to try.
Yeah, what he said. Woo.
Ducks are like women in that they don't like a lot of mud on their butts.
To be fair, neither do I.
I guess it makes you a woman.
Unless they're German.
Yeah, Germans are in some weird freaky shit.
I mean, are you guys into having mud up your butts? Or?
You've been in Korea too long.
I guess, fuck.
It's the latest trend.
Shit, I'm missing out.
Yeah, second best in not true Korea. Oh, step up their game. Wow, that was
that was creepy, I guess.
That was, like, really abrupt.
So here we go, guys. Tonight we're eating ducks, we're eating squirrels, we're eating Vietnamese dongs, and now we're going to be eating beavers.
Whoa.
Hey, I'm not eating no dongs, man. I
don't even get that reference. You know what? Fuck you guys. I'm out of here.
It won't let you into it.
Yeah, my planet needs me.
Oh, it will.
Fuck you guys. I'm out of here.
I want to see him do the dance of his people.
Take the boat. Fuck that shit.
Take that boat. Do it.
Okay, no more driving. I've had enough of this fucking driving.
Yeah, it's fine. I can't.
It's not fun. They made it completely unfun because you can't.
Oh, you left the area. Oh, whoa. Oh, shit.
Oh, please stay on this for a while. What are we looking at?
You astro-projected yourself to tell yourself to come back.
It's an out-of-body experience.
Let's do it again, guys.
Yeah, do it again. Oh, replicate that shit. Oh, my God.
Is it around here, turn?
I don't know. It was until you said, Oh, there you are!
There I am again, yes!
You are in the car. What the fuck?
What the actual fuck?
It's like it's reloading you already, but it gives you the prompt to go back to the checkpoint.
Oh, this is bad. Yeah. Same time, this is fucking great.
Oh, God. Every single time I fail, they kill me, and they reproduce.
It's like
replica me.
It's like we're playing an Asylum movie. Oh my wow. God!
One more time.
Yeah, three times just to make sure. You know, groups of threes. Everything's got to go in threes. Try to get as close as you can. There you are.
God damn it!
Your weird ghost. No wonder he doesn't talk. He's actually dead. He's been dead the whole time.
So then who the fuck's shooting all the ducks and calling them?
Magic?
Well, because without water, you don't have the ducks. And the women and the ducks don't like the muddy butts.
You're right, they don't.
Am I supposed to jump in the water?
Objective fail. Hey guys. You have to take the boat.
You turn around. Take it. If you turn around and you see yourself back there, then yeah.
Then it's creepy. Then it's like, this shit's getting way too creepy.
Take the boat.
Wait, what happens if I go in the car? Just. Okay, no, nothing happens. So take the boat. Okay, let me in the fucking boat.
Just take it. Just take it.
Do it!
Get the fuck in the boat!
Take the boat.
Fucking do it!
Oh my god.
You gotta use one of your incredible power ups. Take the car to, like, the dock. Like, the.
Yeah, I'm gonna at this point. May as fucking well.
This is unbelievable. What are we doing? Whoa! Alright. Yeah, okay. Do it again. Just stay on the dock. Just stay there.
Now you can
now
do
I
it.
I can't enter the boat.
Oh. Yeah, now you can.
You should have done it, like, from the distance.
Whoa. This was programmed real good, you guys. Real good. Started to build a dam here. Too
bad for them. We discovered it. Dog! And we sink to our deaths.
Aw.
Sniff me in my...
It's like Indigo Prophecy. It's like, and that was my story.
Oh, shit, there's a beaver!
Yeah! Get fucked, beaver.
Your other
one. Oh, yes! Fucking die! Did I get him?
I don't think that's what you had to do.
Oh, well, I mean, it pointed at...
Oh.
Oh, God. Yes! Yes!
That's actually a little intense.
Shut up.
So wait, I gotta
ask. Those wet beavers move fast.
Yeah, nothing makes me more excited than a good old wet beaver, all right?
They retreated into their dam. Time to get the dynamite.
What?
Yeah, here's the boss. Here's your first boss.
Wait for it.
Blow it.
Whoa. I was not expecting a freaking...
Beaver genocide?
The beaver!
It's basically the end of Tremors right there.
When you find a sweet fishing hole, the best thing you could do is keep that under wraps at all costs.
Hey, John Luke.
What? What am I keeping under? What? I feel dirty.
Fuck this, I'm out of here.
You probably should feel dirty.
You left the area. Failed.
So I can't get back in the boat.
Stay on the path, boy.
Critical path.
Oh, shit.
What just happened?
You reload. You've entered a never-ending loop.
Oh, God.
What? Are you doing this on purpose? Stop it!
I want to see what. Can I drive during these cutscenes? Oh my god.
Fucking stop it!
Fuck's sake.
Yeah, that's an understatement.
Well, by the power of grammar alone, I'll grant you that one.
Grammar? Wait, what?
Grant you.
He said by the power of grammar.
It's kind of like by the power of Grayskull. It just kind of turns rednecks into semi-like.
Yeah, He-Man! Go kill those ducks for me!
Oh, Bob Saget.
Why are you bringing that back?
Alright, so... I can't even move. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit.
How do you know it was too far? I didn't even cast it.
Way up.
Oh, this looks super good. Sega Bass Pro Fishing, where the fuck this is not.
There it is, go get the fish. Get the fish.
Fuck. No,
not far. Yeah!
You did it! You done did it! Woo!
Oh, God.
Yay!
Oh, God, wait, whoa, what the fuck?
You gotta watch the tension gauge, yo. Basically Guilty Gear.
Or the screaming R's.
Yeah! Your tension gauge.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
You did it, I guess.
Burst. That's why when you go fishing, you have to make sure you bring lots of alcohol.
What are we doing with our lives, guys?
So you get nice and drunk, so you don't, like, you know, do anything weird.
Oh, that's easy to answer. We're watching you play a shit game. Based off a series that none of us know anything about.
I was promised Chipotle at one point. Lieutenant Hook?
Maybe, not like Captain Hook.
Maybe by the end, though, he'll move up. He'll be Captain Hook. Maybe you could be Major Hook, General Hook.
Shut the fuck up.
3-star Admiral Hook.
Wow. Look back down.
Yeah, wow.
Wow.
Yeah, that's wow. New quests are...
Oh, there's quests? Oh, good.
Oh, fuck. This is a fucking overworld map. And
yeah, it is.
Oh, no.
Let's see how big it is. Yeah, let's scroll over the world. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. You got some games to play.
Look at that flat, horrible texture.
Oh, that awesome.
Oh. Yeah, you're right. They're in their own little microcosm. There's no way out. Like, even in Grand Theft Auto games and stuff, there's roads that lead out of the game world. They're like, nope, no, there's police blockade. You can't get out. This just straight up its own confined circular, I guess, area.
Mm-hmm.
It's weird.
Even Deadly Premonition was like, hey, Zach, we can't go that way.
Yeah.
So what am I supposed to be doing now?
God, are you actually saying, and we're actually agreeing, that Deadly Premonition was better made than something?
I will defend Deadly Premonition all the time. Fuck you.
Will you? That's... Ooh. Them's fighting words. Yeah, they did it.
Thank fucking God.
Whoa, what is that weird, like...
Get to the summoning circle! We're going to sacrifice you to the devil! Why is it made of band-aids?
I don't know.
Gained a point and lost one.
Is that tech shit guy going on there?
Yep.
It doesn't matter, because it's just giving him points. He doesn't have the same as you.
Oh my God! What? We still got another minute and 45 for this to go.
This has a timer? I didn't even notice.
God damn it.
Ugh.
We're pretty near out of bottles at this point. Want to go shoot some ducks?
Do I ever?
Why?
Do I want to go shoot some ducks? I got a great idea. You're going to love it. All right, we're doing it.
Here we go, yo.
Yo, round two.
Get it. Oh, you suck.
Get closer.
Wait, you know what? I got another idea. Okay.
Oh, fuck, just
I apologize. I never should have tricked you. Can we leave it alone now?
Get the fuck over here.
Oh no, Uncle Sam!
No!
Crazy Uncle Sam's got his fashion ball!
Yeah! Oh! Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, fucking Duck Dynasty is the greatest!